We're at SU Football Media Day, and for the first time, Citrus TV talks football before the season even begins.
It's Citrus TV's first annual football preview show, and it kicks off right now.
How many Citrus TV members does it take to assemble a
duct tape
wall? Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Who wants to drive me back to
it's
my apartment
so
I can get the duct tape washer?
Try to be part of the solution here.
Maybe part of the solution. I'm just the anchor.
Do you get your power adapter for your laptop?
Wow, Slutsky.
Yeah, do you have a Dell?
I do.
We need the power adapter and we can't.
Potentially.
Okay.
You mean like a charger?
Who's
your average day at Citrus TV?
How many college do you get?
It's a flip game, Alex Brewer.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi. Hello, Emily.
Hi.
We are here at Football Media Day in Syracuse. Made the trip all the way up, took a break from our summer vacations just to host this show. It's never happened before.
Nope.
Never.
And three, two. Well, there are a few questions about what to be expected from this season that can only be answered by one man.
Doug Marone is America's friendliest coach, according to ESPN the magazine, and Ryan Clutty caught up with him at Big East Media Day in Newport, Rhode Island, to get his thoughts on the upcoming season.
Yeah. Helene, you got the creeper cam there?
Creeper cam.
I have DeGuzman dancing.
So you have a little graphic creeper cam.
Eileen, you got your shorts at American Eagle.
Yeah.
I'm going to do it from the top.
American Eagle shorts are my favorite. They fit me so well.
No, these are from American. My shorts are from American Eagle. My whole outfit's from American Eagle.
Yeah, I'm just going to do
like
this.
Hi, how are you? How pretty do I look right now?
We finished our scripts at like 4:30 in the morning.
So, and I didn't sleep last night.
So how many hours of sleep did you get?
About two.
Four. I got four.
See, I got five and I'm not even sitting here working out. A camera.
Yeah, we actually started writing in the car on our way here.
It's probably a good call.
It was magic. We wrote the welcome. Wrote down a couple questions.
I witnessed it.
And that was teases. The teases we just kind of were like, oh, we'll talk about this.
Yeah.
And that's pretty much what
we did. But, you know, we started the history-making process in the car.
Just like ESPN did.
Where great ideas are born. It's our most attractive producer right there.
Ah, I'm so pretty.
At the time SU takes
around
the field here at the carried on
photo shoot.
McPherson, that's what I thought. Alright, you can start recording again.
What was that text message you sent me? Glee night at MCU Park.
Oh yeah.
Couldn't be more excited. Yeah, you're straight.
By the time SU takes the field here at the Carrier Dome on September 1st, 244 days will have passed since the last time SU played a football game. Hello everyone.